Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1966 Dodge Coronet convertible. It's looking pretty sharp. You can see it's got the quad headlights up front here and a nice chrome bumper, looking slick. It's definitely a nice looking car, and you can see a nice gloss on that paint as well. You got your V8 badges up front here and a nice set of chrome rally wheels on there. And along the side here, you can see it says Coronet 440. Pretty cool. And they've got the top down so we can take a look inside here. And it looks like all original interior. Got the 50-50 split seat up front. And nice big wheel with the horn hoop. And it's got that, you know, bar style speedometer, 120 miles per hour. And somebody's added a little tack over here to the column. But other than that, all original. Very nice looking car. Got the two-tone door panels and everything. And it's got the nice little boot on the convertible top there. I don't see too many of these. They kind of have a pretty cool styling to them. The convertibles, I mean, that'd be a fun cruiser in the summer. Pretty giant trunk on these things too, as you can see. And it's smooth all the way around. I mean, it's definitely a sharp car. And this one's powered by the big 440, just like the badges said. We'll take a look at it. Alright guys, let's go ahead and take a look at the specs on this thing. 66. So it's got the 440 with a torque flight. And a set of 355s out back. But that's definitely a sharp looking car. Anyway guys, I thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later.